you'll let me continue with my line of questioning.
They're suggesting I was jealous of Eduardo for getting punched by the Phoenix and began a plan to screw him out of a company I hadn't even invented yet.
Were you?
Gretchen.
Jealous of Eduardo.
Oh, stop typing. We're off
Ma'am,
the record.
I know you've done your homework, and so you know that money isn't a big part of my life, but at the moment I could buy Mount Auburn Street, take the Phoenix Club, and turn it into my ping pong room.